People gather to burn their Christmas trees and enjoy hot chocolate. There was talk this year about canceling the event in light of the recent wildfires that have devastated nearby communities. In the end, the show still went on.
Never seen a big bonfire like this before. It's pretty remarkable.
I think this is incredible. This is the first time we've been here, and we're definitely coming back again because this is fantastic. It's a very unique event for a unique community.
I have been to one of these big bonfires before, and it is so cool. The flames are like the size of a small building, and it smells incredible. Firefighters, though, were at the tree burning to make sure the fire did not spread.
In other news, O.J. Simpson.